This is what the lamestream custom keyboard media does not want you seeing so they can continue to profit off of your financial demise. This is a $400 custom keyboard. I printed out the specs. That's how you know I'm serious. And I just don't get how this is a $200 better experience than this $180 pre-built gaming keyboard. Like, am I fucking insane or is this just not bad?